And you're also celebrating another milestone, I would say, in your life, your wedding anniversary to your beautiful wife, Janice.
Yes, 45 years.
Wow.
I'm so tired from another one, I can't stand for that one. Yes, June 4th, 1970. So June's a big, big month for us.
Wow. Look, yeah. I have a photo of you in
Oh,
Janice.
Do you really? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. We spent... I was about to open a plate. That's why I have these mutton chops. Can you see those mutton chops?
They're great, yeah, mutton.
Down to like there. It was actual mutton. I couldn't actually grow anything. And we went to... I was opening in a play. It was my first paying job as an actor. Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are dead. We're doing a summer stock out on the island. I'm playing Rosencrantz. So I've got 5 days before the rehearsals kick in to open. So we go, we're married, we go to Puerto Rico for 5 days, and she gets this enormous sunburn, like the Heartbreak Kid, where basically the whole honeymoon was, don't touch me, just please. I know you want, I want, but we can't. This is just, don't touch me. Just don't touch me. Yeah, oh, it was terrible. So we have this one dinner, and I bought this suit. I'm 22 years old.
Yeah.
It's my first suit.
What do you
and
know?
I and
do
I,
you
it was my, I called it my Dick Cavett suit, because I sort of look like Dick Cavett in it, you know? And so we go to this place in San Juan, and it's romantic, and it's nice, and we're 22, she's 21, and we're married, and, you know, my God. And the main dish of this place was a flaming lobster dish. So they would come to your table, the lights would go down, and they'd pour this, like, cognac on the lobster and light it. Right?
Yeah.
And that was the thing. So I had my suit, and underneath it I had this shirt that looked good but didn't fit. It was enormous, but I loved how it looked. So we taped up the arms and put, like, pins throughout the whole thing. So I just looked ridiculous underneath it. But on top, I'm Dick Cavett.
Exactly, yeah, exactly.
The lights go down, he brings it over, they're playing some sort of Spanish beautiful love song, and he's showing us the flaming lobster. And I don't realize it, but the sauce is dripping onto my sleeve, and now I'm on fire.
And I'm
doing this sort of strange horror in the middle of the restaurant, and Janice is throwing water on. I'm now soaked. It was like, it was a Lucy episode.
It was
an
I Love
Lucy episode. Lucy, what are you doing? I got to do the club tonight, and now I got to do this. What are you throwing the water on me, Lucy? But that is. Lucy, what are you doing?
You got someone's blood on the door.
What are you doing? Lucy. What am I going to do? Bill Holden gave me that jacket. So they take the jacket off me, and now I'm sitting with the pins on the shirt and the ribbons around my sleeves. I look like a 10-year-old wearing my father's suit.
Yeah, but here you are now, 45 years later.
45 years later.
Congratulations to you, buddy, and to Janice as well. Good for you, pal.